The second type of improvisation is where there's a strict adherence to the harmony and the rhythm, but an abandonment of the melody. And this is a kind of improvisation you hear quite a lot in blues and jazz. So that will be my improvisation. And since I learned a lot of jazz from my teacher, Stefan Grappelli, I'll dedicate this in his memory.
Thank you.
The third kind of improvisation is where there's an abandonment of the melody, the harmony, and the rhythm. It's a kind of a tough improv to do. I usually just call it free improvisation, where you just make up everything on the spot, have no way, no idea to how to get into this, and no way out either. So what I generally just do is I just clear my mind for just a couple seconds and then hit a note, and then that hopefully will lead me someplace.